remains is that beautiful tiger guarding the temple entrance. And of course the idol beside the tiger, clearly having a bath here today. Oh, the pyramids are showing. That's right. Up here on the left is a statue of Ganesha, the god of the Indian elephants, watching over the sacred gleaming pool of the elephants. Well, looky here, the whole herd's come down to the boat for the bath today. Well, you know, elephants are very intelligent animals, and they never forget. Proof of that, they never forget to show up for our river. This is the longest river in the world, but don't worry, I know a shortcut. We're going to be okay. On the left, an African bull elephant, a majestic creature, largest land mammal in the world right there, and also very intelligent, like I was saying. I've been working with the lions guarding that sleeping zebra. You see, this is on the left. Look out, it's a well, that was a close one. Hey, do you want to know what the most dangerous bush in the jungle is? Or ambush, of course. And now, the moment you have all been waiting for, the sublime serenity of the fast tide of water. Isn't it great? Not so good to see everyone, how is it? Of course I see it every day. I see it every 7.5 minutes to be exact. So, what's my message? Well, you kids, stay in school, okay? That's all I'm saying. You know, I think the rocks over here are pretty, but some people take them for granted. Oh, come on, I was rock solid on that one. Should I be older? I don't know. My sediments exactly. I'll stop. All right, well, now we're in the Amazon.
Thank you for watching and please like, share and comment.